For years, I've pretended to be married.
I know how wrong it is,
but there's no strings attached and nobody gets hurt.
My wife beats me in front of my kids.
No!
I swear to God, I could see myself ending up with this girl.
Did you say what I think you just said?
How about I take your number and you can take me on a proper date?
I got a business card in my pocket.
What's this?
A circle?
Just tell her the truth.
Well, let me practice. You be her.
Oh, good. Okay, hold on.
I wear this fake wedding ring.
You're a pig. Just tell her you're getting a divorce.
It's over.
Okay, I just need to hear it from her.
How about if she texts you? Would that be good?
I cannot believe I'm doing this.
I want to create the illusion I had a hot first wife, not this.
Okay, come on, let's go.
Is that her?
I think so.
Well, look at you two.
I give you my blessing.
I have to tweet to all my friends.
Oh gosh, I forgot, you're 15.
Ow! Did you just kick me?
No, did you? Why'd you kick her?
You know how I feel about you selling your brother's stuff.
You have kids?
We have sort of a little bit of children, right?
Adam Sandler.
Let's do it!
Jennifer Aniston.
My kids? Have you completely lost your mind?
How would you like to be my pretend children?
Take me to Hawaii so I can swim with the dolphins.
Ain't gonna happen.
Find someone else then.
Yeah, I created a fake family for that. Give me some fake hugs right now and laugh real loud.
I'll see you in a minute, okay?
Okay.
Just go with it.
How long were you two married?
10 years.
10 years.
Very long time.